Welcome back, people in the Oblivion. Let's talk to this guy.
Hey.
Yes, I'm here at the Quetch.
Henry. Good news.
The Quetch news.
Good day.
Welcome to the Flowing Bowl.
Hello, guy.
I've never read any of. Welcome.
He can steal something.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
I don't want it. But actually, it can be a good item for me.
You closed the gate. How did you do it?
Yeah, we can't thank you enough. Hit there.
Blackwood isn't so bad. Once you get used to the flies.
Zombies.
And being...
Hello.
Yeah, I wanted some quests, but... actually, they won't tell me about it.
How are you?
I'm a Solden, mate.
Yeah.
I've been hearing disturbing.
New gates? What are they? I never saw any.
Okay. Guess who I am? Game Lord?
Kill, idiot.
Right!
This quest. At least.
This is a travesty.
Travesty? What the fuck?
Utter travesty.
Crystal ball just sitting
just
there,
sitting there in the hole.
Yeah, shit, high elf. There are so many high elves.
And nobody
it is zero deal.
Nobody. Those spirits roaming the
depths. Spirits roaming. I like ghosts. So, will you tell me more about it?
Of course you can. Nobody ever wants to help. That's the... Wait, did you actually say
yes, I said it. And you have big eyes.
Wonderful. I can't thank you enough.
Yeah, look at her eyes.
They're
so big and her ears.
Since my crew was
her ears are big too, but she's
this
an elf.
This is my ship, you see.
So,
serpent's
her
eye,
not
I
eyes,
the crew to
ears
serve
can be big,
to retrieve
but
family
her eyes are also big.
My mother's crystal ball.
Yeah.
They made the journey and arrived back all right.
Someone
but
murdered them.
Someone murdered them.
Yeah, so it seems like similar to like
the ship.
For long, the Watchman story.
The crystal ball is in a chest in the ship's hold, but
well,
I can't get to it.
Some traitor guy.
I made it as far
yeah,
as the captain's cabin.
He wasn't ghost, he was right.
Get the crystal
yeah,
ball,
I'd be glad to help
here,
you and kill all these ghosts.
Here. You'll need this key. Thank you so much.
No problem. I will go there. Let's quick save and where's she going? Stay here. So we will have some ghosts on this ship, I assume. Captain, I want this. Kittens. Ectoplasm, I want that. Ooh, nice. Thank you, Captain. So, let's go to the trapdoor. Yeah, I can hear these stupid ghosts. Iron battle axe, I don't want it. Oh, they throw it. Oh, yeah, these wraiths are really annoying. So, nothing there. Let's go to the trapdoor again. I'm bored with you. Thank you. underground or water that. So I had this crystal ball and I can go back to the top deck. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, you did it!
You actually
made it back with a crystal ball. Oh, thank you. Here, please take this as a reward. It's the captain's enchanted cutlass. I managed to grab it when I was in his cabin before his spirit just
died. Yeah, this isn't very bad, but isn't it good? Drain health. Oh. I can definitely use that. So. Let's go here. Maybe we can find something here.
I'm Krognak. Hey, you're the one. Good.
I'm Thurandil, son of Julianos and Mohit. You hear about Gogan? A gang of thieves is running a scam in town, and he fell for it. What an idiot!
Tell me about
this. All-female gang of thieves has been recently plaguing Anvil with a very unique method of robbing. They pick on only the men.
Yeah.
If you want to help us do something about it, go talk to Gogan and Malona. Let's just say Gogan is intimately involved and leave it at that.
Okay, so
you two.
I meet you with Gogan. Where is Gogan? You are his wife.
How would you like to get my husband Gogan out of hot water? Believe me, he'll need all the help he can get to worm his way out of this one. To think he'd fall for the gang's scheme. Ugh,
I could kill
him. I'm sorry, I'm rambling, and you look confused.
Let me explain. Yeah, explain it to me. Go on.
The women in the gang use their wiles to lure men out to some remote location and rob them blind. It's been going on for some time now.
Yeah.
The city guard hasn't done very much about it, because frankly, the men who are robbed are so embarrassed, they don't want to report it. Take for example that good-for-nothing husband of mine, Gogan. He cared more about their charms than my own.
So yeah, fouled.
Good-for-nothing loss of a husband? He's lucky I still love him. Witches! How dare they prey on our men! When Gogan was, with the women, they took something quite valuable
from him.
No, it's not what you're thinking. He was carrying a precious family heirloom with him when he was lured out to their lair. It was a small ring given to him on our wedding day.
The ring
belonged to my mother and has been in the family for generations. I'm willing to give you all the money I have to get it back. 100 gold.
Ooh, that much.
Can you help us?
Yes.
Thank you. I'm afraid I can't offer you much help, but I'll do what I can.
Okay.
I hope the reward will suit the risk. What can I help? All I can tell you is that the best place to start is at the Flowing Bowl. It's a tavern located outside the city walls near the waterfront. Gogan may be able to give you more information beyond that. The Flowing Bowl attracts me.
What do you want?
Gank.
See, my wife couldn't keep a big mouth shut.
Yes.
Yes, it's true. I lost the family ring to those sirens. I'm ashamed about the whole incident, but not ashamed enough to ask for your help. I was sitting in the Flowing Bowl when the most fetching woman you've ever seen walked in with an equally attractive Imperial to follow.
Yeah, he seems quite happy talking
after
about them.
After we exchanged words, I followed them out to a farmhouse. Inside, they asked me to remove my clothes and items. Well, I did.
Then
suddenly they brandished weapons and robbed me. Harlots. Just please help me get that ring back. I want to save what's left of my marriage.
No problem, dude. Yeah, we are outside this bar and.
Do you want something from me?
We need someone.
Good evening. What's going on? Welcome to the. I've noticed some of them in my establishment. They don't break the law while they're here, so there's nothing I can do. If you wait around long enough, they'll show up.
Okay, let's sit here and wait.
Nasty creatures, but
I haven't seen you here before.
Aww. She's ugly.
And you're all alone, too. How sad.
See me home when I
go. If you're up to it, I think we can solve that little problem. You see, me and Faustina here are lonely too. And we've been looking for someone. You look like just what we need. I'll tell you what, we have a cozy farmhouse not far from here where we could, well,
get to know each other much better.
I'll mark it down on your map just so you won't forget where to find us. Meet us there around 11 o'clock. I can promise you a night of fun you won't soon forget.
Okay.
Greetings to you when I say.
Well, here we are.
I see you took us up on our offer. Good. I'm glad to see you. Sydney will be along shortly.
Yes.
I'm sure we can find something to do while we wait.
Yeah.
Now we can't have you standing there all uncomfortable in all those clothes. Why don't you take everything off and place it there on the table? What? What are you talking about?
Don't you want to have fun?
Come on, don't be shy.
Or are you here for something else?
Damn, I knew it. You're working for the city guard, aren't you?
Yes.
I didn't think they would be stupid enough to send someone alone. But so be it. I should have known after I fenced that stupid ring and discovered it was a fake. Worthless. All part of the guard's plan, I suppose.
Yes, it was.
Okay, girls. But we got someone who doesn't want to cooperate.
Yeah, so here will be some battle.
Watch out!
You look upset that we deceived you.
We had a feeling you'd be surprised when you saw us in our real uniforms. I see you have a puzzled look on your face. Ask away. Gogun and I are really members of the NSC Watch. I suppose you could say we work undercover.
We've been
trying to foil Faustina's gang for months now. Every time we tried to interview a man who was lured there, they refused to talk. The women in the gang picked married men to seduce for just that reason. It was decided the only way to stop this gang was to send them a stranger.
I won't be seduced by these women.
You fit the bill perfectly. It's a shame it had to end in so much violence. But someone was bound to get hurt sooner or later.
Of course.
We'll clean up the mess. Don't concern yourself about it. I'm sure you had no choice.
Yes.
If you ever find yourself back in Anvil, stop by any time and say hello. Oh, and please say nothing to anyone about our true identities.
Yeah, I say hello sometime.
You've done well. And here's the reward that I promised.
Yeah, give it to me. So guys, that's all for today. I will loot this place and see you next time. Bye bye.